Hi Bill, so we just come off a 1-0 loss to Pontefract Colliers today. First and foremost, how did you find the game?
It was a poor game. Both teams didn't really offer much in terms of quality. But, you know, we were... I go from being proud on Monday to being embarrassed today, to be quite honest. We had no real quality, no real intensity. No one wanted to take the game by the scruff of the neck and really impose themselves on it from our point of view. Defensively, we had no problems first half, certainly. And then second half, you know, we've tried to, as hard as we can, to create as many opportunities from the opposition by being sloppy. And in the end, you know, I've got to be honest with it, we didn't deserve to get anything from the game because, you know, it was almost as though we didn't want to. I've told them in no uncertain terms that that's the last time I'll see that, especially, you know, because of the standards that they've set themselves. But, you know, we lacked a lot of quality. We lacked any quality today at all. Extremely disappointed with the performance more than anything. Extremely disappointed with the desire and intensity, which is, you know, something I've been singing about since I've been at the club, really. There'll be a couple of sort of additions happening sort of shortly, and there'll be a rude awakening for one or two.
Yeah, we have to move forward. You know, we have been in a good run of form, so we need to turn that round quickly.
Yeah.
With the visit of Ossett United in the cup on Monday night.
Yeah.
What are you thinking about that game?
Yeah, I mean, you know, it's a straight turnaround on a Monday with us playing obviously in the cup on a Monday against Ossett and you know, having, you know, played them in the league already and showing what we're capable of. It's going to be down to the players in terms of their mentality. Have they got this mental strength to pick themselves up after, you know, looking at themselves as a poor performance? And you know, for some of them, it'll be a last chance saloon, certainly, in terms of to stake a claim to stay in and around the first team, and they'll have to show that. And for others, it's about raising the game and raising their own standards again and getting back to what they've been at. So, yeah, I mean, don't, you know, under no illusions that Monday will be another tough game, which they all are really at this level. If you don't turn up, you get beat, and we haven't turned up today and we've got beat. So, you know, we're going to have to turn up Monday, because if we don't, we'll get beat. It's as simple as that. So, you know, we'll look after ourselves tonight. We'll make sure we're right for Monday.
Brilliant, Bill. Thanks very much, and we'll see you in the quick turnaround.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Cheers.
Bye.